This is a wild black cherry. One of the identifying characteristics of this is it has dark bark and little plates of bark that look like little pieces that almost have been kind of glued onto it. This is a fantastic wildlife tree. Will be blooming very soon. Very great tree for pollinators, and all around a great tree for biodiversity.